Strowman Express is rolling in.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds,
including the Universal Championship.
Yeah, but sometimes I feel like Braun Strowman is more interested in just causing pain.
The monster is about to be unleashed. Brace yourself for impact.
And his opponent from Japan, weighing in at 316 pounds, the Superstar.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But there in the ring with a human wrecking ball, Braun Strowman, a man who devastates anything and anyone that would dare get in his way.
Trucks, ambulances, all reduced to rubble by Strowman. And if you think what he does to machines is bad, wait till you see Braun gets his hands on his opponent tonight.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Oh, look at the knee. Countered by the big monster. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Bam! We all know Braun is capable.
From way up, double axe handle. Ooh, well measured.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
And you imagine what?
A single leg camel clutch and a great count. Oh, he's got him here. Shifts it back onto him. Counters! Reversal! Can he take advantage? Strikes and kicks and punches, just battering their opponent. Oh, right to the back of the neck! He's got him covered. The shoulder.
He's really trying to rush this match.
Alabama slam.
That was up. Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, no, the old punt.
Lights out.
Will that close Braun up?
He's struggling a bit here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes...
Oh, my. Ridiculous power.
I think he's got it locked in.
There's still fight left in him.
He doesn't want to go out like this.
He breaks it.
Uncorked a big punch.
Knee finds the abdomen.
Jarring impact. Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
The Monster's wrapping this up.
Amazing.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
And Braun doesn't know what to do with himself. Doesn't know how his hands didn't secure a three count.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Strowman is taking charge.
This is that durability we talked about. Braun able to shrug off the effects of this match and go on the offensive.
Big time hammer fist.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Braun should show mercy and just end this.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Oh, the Monster among men. Look at the power. What a toss.
He manages to escape it.
Oh, he answers back on the Monster.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Braun's a monster on a mission.
Well-executed suplex. And setting him up. Oh, the knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
That should do it right there.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Turning the tables.
Now's a chance for him to get back in. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Jeez. Oh, my gosh!
We might be close to the end.
Not what you want to see by any means.
You can feel the ground shake with everything Strowman is doing.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
He's back into the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Big knee buys him some time.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys. From behind, German suplex released.
And Braun weathers another blitz of offense.
Yeah, Strowman could be in some real trouble here.
Just a revolving door of forearms.
Ouch. A rare manhandling of Strowman here.
Braun is being completely neutralized.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
He has Braun in hand.
Oh, man.
Two. No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Three.
Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
Chokeslam.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Quick return to the ring. Powerless position to be in right now.
Right across the larynx.
The Monster's foaming at the mouth.
He deflects it right back.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Braun has him up.
Boom! Absolute destruction from Strowman.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
Man, oh, man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
Strowman is going to have to readjust. Going to have to consider his next move. Questioning what more he must do.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Strowman just reducing his opponent to wreckage.
Like I said, Braun and Eilert.
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Hellacious power slam.
Absolute destruction. And a victory. A win.
Here is your winner,
truly intense match. No doubt about it.